Hello guys, this is my guide on the new melee ability for the Arcstrider subclass from the Hunter class in the Destiny 2 beta. Now, when you hit an enemy, you get the combination blow for about 20 seconds. In this time period, you'll start health regenerating and your melee attacks will do greatly increased damage. As you can see, I'm one-shotting some legionnaires. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and stay tuned for more.